Faroe Island is a small country located in the North Atlantic Ocean. It is an autonomous country within the Danish realm. The Faroe Islands are made up of 18 islands, and the total population is just under 50,000 people. It is very unique in culture and history. The country has been inhabited for over 5,000 years, and the first settlers were Irish monks. During World War II, the British occupied the Faroe Islands. After years of relative peace, the country became very prosperous after joining the European Economic Community in 1973. However, due to changes in fishing quotas and an economic downturn beginning in 2007, modern-day society has been struggling. Despite the economic challenges, the Faroe Islands remain a beautiful and unique country with a rich culture. The Faroe's people are warm and welcoming, and the scenery is stunning. If you're looking for an off-the-beaten-path travel destination, I highly recommend the Faroe Islands. You won't be disappointed. Thank you for reading. I hope this article